Probably did them a bit early, honestly. They're not going to get to a gen that quick, I don't think. Do you just go into a locker? Interesting. Bit obvious, honestly. Okay, we're about to whiff them off. Because he vaulted, he reset it though. Ah, holding shrimp burst. Did she just go into a locker again? Need to watch out for the oh, never mind. I feel you don't have the dead odds. Is all his power auto aim? Well, no. What do you mean? I feel you're joking about something, but I don't get it. You're not just waiting there, are you? That worked out, didn't it? That set up for her, and then he ended up making it for himself. Oh yeah, I forgot I had this. Censored, I guess. I had to do it there, because if I picked her up, she might have had DS. I would go guess that. A more normal team we've gone against here, I feel like. Probably just a solo. Bum, 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 bum. This guy's more chill than what we used to, because we used to like just the sweat, just pure embodiment of sweat, aren't we? That's what happens when we get a normal match. Swift teams are the real challenge. I wouldn't call a Swift a challenge, though. I'd say it's an unfair, unbalanced, unwell thought out part of the game. I wouldn't really call it a challenge. Challengers, you should be able to win. You're not always going to win Swifts, even if you play as good as you possibly can with that killer.